करण जौहर शुड रोप इन शाहिद कपूर फॉर हिंदी रीमेक ऑफ नानीज जर्सी. Filmmaker Karan Johar has bagged the Hindi remake rights of Telugu actor Nani's superhit film Jersey. The sports drama chronicles the life of a 36-year-old cricketer. Karan Johar is busy with work on his upcoming flick, Takht, but he is working on production ventures simultaneously. Recently, the filmmaker has secured the Hindi remake rights of Telugu actor Nani's recently released film Jersey. Jersey is the story of a 36-year-old cricketer Arjun who rises to fame towards the end of his cricketing career. The moving tale of Arjun's life managed to impress the audience and eventually turned out to be a super hit venture this year in Tollywood. But now the grapevine has it that Karan Johar is planning to rope in Shahid Kapoor to reprise Nani's role in the remake. At this point, this is mere speculation that the makers are planning to issue an official announcement once they finalize the cast and crew. Well, let us tell you that Nani's Jersey is not a regular sports drama and the film had an emotional story that many people tear up. Meanwhile, if this really happens to be true, then it would be a great news for all the Shahid Kapoor fans. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.